What's good, everyone? It's your boy Knives Kunai. Welcome to my first playthrough of Ghost of Tsushima. This is going to be the final PlayStation exclusive before the new PS5 releases. Just note that this video is going to be a lot longer than usual. That way, you guys can see the gameplay and if you guys like the story. Let me know what you guys like down in the comment section below. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit that like button. Now, without further ado, let's get the show started and enjoy.
Thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Odadachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jin Nida.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Lord Sakai, even if it cost us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
No!
We must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone, with me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down!
Left.
There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know. There. The Mongol leader.
Khotun, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles. The lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
did I get here? Someone worked hard to keep me alive. No weapons, just supplies. Need to keep moving. Mongols. Someone saved me. Hid me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor. Broken. But better than nothing.
My sword.
Not here.
You're on here.
I'll take care of this. Please hide. Oh, don't hurt me.
Chill, Lomini. Rice.
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Did you know? Forget him.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health. To watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move. armed for battle.
They've been riding across the island, taking slaves, killing the weak. Through here. We'll take the rooftops.
You climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. I've got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back. Through here. The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead.
Search the house. They will answer for this. They must be here.
I am Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai has saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me. Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
Attack! I am ready. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired. Then drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience and discipline, even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. Attack later. A fine block. Good form.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good. It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. A fine parry. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It'll take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Excellent counter. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. A fine counterattack. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
Very good. You show great skill. Before we eat, I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control over our emotions, and...
You know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess... protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
Ah, not her, samurai!
Your sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way.
island's crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. We can get close, slit their throats, and kill them without a sound.
Without honor. I will not break my code.
Face me, invader! What the hell are you doing?
Can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape. Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead.
Watch his belly! Reach us!
Let's get to the horses.
Samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Kage, born from the darkness.
They're holding your uncle inside. The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
Lord Shimura.
You got holy here. Act now.
All that noise?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
No!
Challenge me!
Good joke. Savaku. Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin! Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew. Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
This is your time, Lord Sakai. How easily he can bring peace to your home. Save yourself.
I failed. Again.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
Lord Sakai. Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save?
Come on.
Yuna. Yuna.
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there.
I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Riders, the Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass. They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masuko-adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Mina, we will save your brother.
And your uncle.